Greetings. I am your lift attendant. Which level would you like to go to? Going down.
Must be the new students. I have an exam here. See if you can answer all the questions.
Greetings. Going up.
I will prepare the crystal for experiments straight away, Elko. You should take some time now to recover from your exertions in the research center. I am in no hurry. When you feel ready, come see me, and we can put my theory to the test.
Greetings. I am your lift attendant. Which level would you like to go to? Going down.
Welcome to K-Mo's, where the faceless automation of modern life is relaxed by that personal touch. Oh, it's you. Well, okay.
Greetings. Join.
Greetings. Thank you for your business.
decorating. Greetings, I am...
Are you ready to begin the experiment? That should do it, Elko. Now, if what Boogie says is true, and there is a portal system, then this configuration should provide all the power we need to open it.
Now, you are certain this will lead us to more crystals. I mean, we're talking about teleporting to another world entirely here. An entire world I still know nothing about.
Ken's data was totally conclusive, if a little unbelievable. Once the portal is open, my data suggests it will stay open. Boogie's navigation stone should enable you to get back with no problem. And now that we have the extra power from this crystal, we should be able to beam you directly to the portal system's hub. Once you're there, it will simply be a case of finding the right portal to take you to the new crystal that Ken found.
That means we can travel from the Realm of Shadows and go straight to another crystal. Mother will be delighted.
Don't look so nervous. You said yourself that you had already traveled to one new world this week. Why stop now?
Elko, now is the time to show faith in your science.
Science has nothing to do with faith.
Brace yourselves. We're about to enter the unknown. I knew it! I'm a genius! It worked! I suppose I better think of what to say if they don't come back now.
Where are they?
Ah, hello! I didn't hear you come in. Who are you? It's quite a long story, you see. We had a computer called Kren and...
You have the Transantine crystal?
Yes, indeed. It is right there. I was planning on sending it to the Queen, but you see, we found out how to open up the portals. You see, Kren was investigating another world that orbits parallel to Haskellia. I thought it was corrupted data.
The scientist? You have sent him through to the Darklands?
Darklands? Yes. They could be. You see, the geography of that world matched ours. Oh dear, are you from the castle?
This crystal will keep the schedule for Elko's machine on track. But I cannot allow news of the Darklands to reach Illumina. More blood must be spilt if Haigu is to return.
Thank you. unbelievable. It looks like...
Boom. Bright water.
It's not the bright water we know, that's for sure.
Elko's right. Look at the position of the houses. And the sky is so dark here.
It's like a terrible nightmare.
Gren predicted crystal deposits just along the coast here.
Yeah, wherever here is.
Well, I don't intend to stay too long in any case. I can only hope that Hayton will deliver the transcendent crystal back to Illumina on my behalf. Queen Lucica will not be pleased if I return empty-handed, so let's just get the crystal Gren found here and get home again.
There. Not many travelers are brave enough to walk these streets. Don't be caught out without protection, people. If it's armor you're after, then arm your man.
Hello, I'm Finbar. I'm the only fisherman left around here nowadays. Not while I have my children. I'm very grateful to the Reverend Cassie for keeping them safe at the church while I'm busy.
Welcome to Kamo's Eclorian Emporium. Let's do consumables and currency. What the? Oh, yes. And then we have a party with ice cream and jelly. Bah! Get out of here! Oh, yes. And then we have a party with ice cream. Let's do consume.
At last, the rescue party has arrived. Nassaria the Siren has been terrorizing this sleepy village for so long now, we thought Cyantine were never going to help. I hope so. She was such a sweetheart when I met her. Well, we need all the help we can get. Our village has been ruined, our children killed, and the light has faded from the sky. If only someone could take the Eclorian crystal away from Nassaria, she would lose her powers and we could be free once more. I don't know where the grotto is, but Curfin Hall saw his friend get dragged inside. He could tell you where the entrance to the grotto is, if he isn't still too scared to talk. Speak to the Reverend Casser. All the children have taken shelter in the church since Curfin saw his playmates taken by the siren.
Away with you! This church should be a place of sanctuary. You will not take a single child away to their death while I still have breath in my body. How can I trust you? Prove to me you are fighting for the side of good by returning the holy symbol of Tetsu to my church. It was lost at sea in a terrible storm.
I'm Fimba. Hello. Well, I do find a lot of interesting stuff. I put most of my findings into the boathouse by the pier. Take this key and see if you can spot what you're looking for.
Please, Tetsu on high, by returning the symbol to me, you have restored my faith. See how Tetsu has blessed us? You have proved yourself worthy. Come inside my church and we can talk.
Going to kill the monsters for us? You're a hero! The entrance is at the bottom of the cliff. Talk to Lord Muesli and ask him to switch on the elevator. That will take you all the way down.
Thanks for all you've done for us.
So Curfin thinks the entrance is at the bottom of the cliff, does he? I'll switch on the elevator for you then. Good luck.
place is amazing. Look at it.
These drawings are strange. They're of some sort of mermaid.
This one looks pretty good to me.
Really, Tal?
Oh my, she's a beauty, all right. Very bountiful, so to speak.
It's said that a man's feeble heart would melt the moment she began to sing.
I could see why. She's obviously a healthy specimen. And of course, half naked.
Of course.
I can't see what's so fascinating about a half-naked fishwoman singing sea shanties to any man that comes along. I'm sure it's not so interesting when all you can smell is wet fish in your lap.
Don't spoil the image.
Men are like fish. Easy to catch, briefly satisfying, and then just a bag of bones that stinks up the tent.
Oh, stop it, you. We're offended now, aren't we, Tal?
This place is something special, isn't it?
It has a certain atmosphere.
Can you hear that? It's beautiful.
It gets inside your head, doesn't it?
Are you two still discussing the finer points of aquatic ladies?
I can hear it so clear.
I hear you. Sing! Sing to me!
What?
Most beloved siren! I am coming!
She knows me.
Where are you going?
Thank you.
just for you.
Thank you. Ah!
can't resist my healing kiss.
Will protect me.
You smell of cat. Taste my wrath. I am the siren. My song makes fools of men and sounds the death knell to the hearts of women.
Will you kill them, Kazell?
You had me confused with my brother. I don't kill for amusement. I still serve Saiyan time. We'll take them back to the Citadel for interrogation, and then Caprine can decide what needs to be done. At least now we can be sure that the Eclorian crystal is safe in our hands.
I'm sorry, Kazell. I didn't mean anything by that.
Whatever. The Talos is no longer part of my family. The less said, the better.
Let's get back to the Citadel before they wake up.
Of Karaston, wake! Go to Cyantai to seek your friends. There you will find answers to questions not yet asked.
Fear not, son of Deki.
The age of unity is now upon us.
Wake up! I know what we have to do.
Dahl? Where the...
Aelish and Buki have been taken to a place called Cyantine. We've got to catch up with them now!
What is this?
Thank you.
have we here? You should be rewarded. Here, take this. It's the key to the village. Also, as a token of my gratitude, you may take any item you wish from my vault in the warehouse. The warehouse is down near the docks, opposite the boathouse.
Thanks for all you have done for us. What have we here?
Nassaria is gone, and the world seems a brighter place already. I thought I saw them being escorted away from the village by your good selves, but maybe I didn't see clearly. They were heading towards Cyantine Citadel, by the looks of things.
Tal, did the girls have the crystal with them?
Look, I'm supposed to be under your command. I know Elko. But right now, there are more important things in your...
Olaf is the name, and I'm a big player in gem trading. Do you want to do some business?
It was more important to...
Save it, Elko. We have to find the girls.
My prices are always competitive.
Mm-hmm.
can't just leave. We have to find Aelish and Buki and Scientine first. Their lives are in danger.
Instructed, I followed the scientist to Transcentia. He was not alone. Aelish and the animal were also there. I regret to report that they have opened a portal to Akloria. This puts our mission to raise Haigu in jeopardy. I will see them eliminated before it's too late.
No, we need Elko to finish his work on the machine. As for Aelish, she is my daughter and has a natural talent for magic. She may well prove a worthy ally in the future.
Very well. But do not let your feelings for the princess cloud your judgment. Haigu must be reborn at all costs.
Certain death awaits us both if we fail.
Death is our only certainty. I do not fear it.
Lord Talos, death to you is violent, quick, and full of adrenaline. It is no wonder that you have no fear. My experience of death is very different. My mother died slowly. Her cancerous body left her a prisoner in her own mind. Without Haigu, even your strength will wane as your body decays. What price for a killer who has not the strength to kill? What use is a kingdom if the queen is too frail to enjoy it? When old age comes, do you fight death or simply accept it?
Death waits regardless.
We shall see about that. I will raise Haigu and you shall be his host. In return, he will bestow immortality upon me at last. Ensure that Elko returns immediately to finish his work on the Crystal Towers. Aelish is naive. She will return of her own accord eventually. Flowers are such transient friends. Summer will make way for autumn, and decay will engulf their brilliant clothes. I will not be trapped in this pitiless cycle of life, whatever the cost.
Yes.
There they are. I know you're not a soldier, Elko. Just keep a cool head. There's no need for heroics. Try not to do anything clever.
Of course. And Tal, try not to do anything stupid, okay?
Don't worry. I'll get those chains off you. Cover your eyes.
Shh. For goodness sake, man. Keep the noise down. The guard had a key.
Oh, I see.
Never mind that, Tal. You were very brave. Very loud, but very brave.
We have no time to waste. The other guard went to get his superiors. They'll be back here any second.
No doubt they will. Especially with Tal striking the hour like a church clock.
Look, I was just trying to help.
And this is my care face.
I hope our guests are not leaving.
I'm afraid we cannot allow that.
No, we can't. Are these two oafs the rescue party?
Just who are you calling? Ailish?
Hey, he looks just like you, Kazel.
She's Anthropomorph.
Huh? What the?
This is all very strange. If I didn't know better, I would think I was looking in a mirror. Well,
I suppose we do look similar, even if you are a little dowdier.
Dowdier?
You might not have such a smart mouth after the interrogation.
Look, we don't know what you want or who you are, but we do not have to answer the likes of you. Shut your mouth. You Hikarians think you can do what you like? Well, this is Curia in the Free State of Scientine. You might have darkened our skies, but not our spirit. Now put down your weapons or face the consequences.
Those are very foolish words.
Stop this foolishness at once. This isn't going to solve anything.
Well, if you won't listen to me, then I guess I'll have to make you. Stop. Still. Where? So shall you wake.
Whoa! Hey, where am I?
Dirty little... Hey?
Prepare to die!
I'll blow your damned head off!
Excuse me. So then, now that you have successfully destroyed my chandelier, which one of you is going to explain what this is all about?
I am Tal of the Illumina Guard. This is Elko. We came here only to free our friends Ailish and Buki. Friends that these mercenaries kidnapped. They were caught with the Eclorian crystal.
That crystal is part of my research project, which has nothing to do with these two.
If he is researching crystals, then he must be up to his neck in it.
Quiet. I apologize for the manner of your arrival, but we are a desperate people. In truth, we need your help.
Why should we want to help you, for pity's sake?
Eclorea is dying. Light fades from the sky. You think of light only as something that helps us to see, but in reality, it is the very essence of life. It is magic. The love that we all share. Look around the table. Recognize anyone? Your world and our world were once a single planet known as Sudeki. It was created for Tetsu, a benevolent guardian, but his brother Haigu became jealous and sliced it into two along with each and every life form in it. Eclorea then developed in tandem with Askelia for a millennium. Yet now we suffer in darkness as Askelia prospers in the light. Why? The light that we once relied upon is draining away from our skies. It is our belief that it flows into your world.
Oh, please. I deal in facts, not poetic conjecture. Where was the love when you sent troops to Askelia? Bah! Why should I believe any of this?
Those troops were renegades driven mad by the lack of light. We have no troops left to launch an invasion thanks to you.
This situation affects all of us, Elko. As the light drains away from Eclorea, it creates a vacuum of light magic. When this happens, the lost souls of the void rush in to fill that vacuum. These vicious creatures plague both our worlds.
We call them Lightspawn. My brother was... But we thought it was your people that sent them.
They started to appear just as the skies began to darken. We have no control over them, but someone somewhere is making them appear, and we must find out who.
I have spent my life trying to use crystal energy to combat these light spawn. I have nothing to prove to you.
If we help you, then will you stop raiding Askelia?
All of Eclorea wants peace.
Wait a minute! Eclorea is the aggressor here! You can cozy up to the enemy if you want to, Tal, but I put Haskilia's well-being first. Excuse me.
Let him go. Elko is a scientist. It's in his nature to be skeptical. We should offer him some proof. There is a spell I could cast that would allow us to follow the light as it leaves this world. It would require the vessel of true sight, however.
Where is this vessel?
Commander Garen was to safeguard it for me in the Eclorean stronghold. but the darkness has affected his mind. His troops no longer answer to Cyantine. However, there is a soldier who remains loyal. His name is Kool, and I will send a message to him that you are coming to reclaim the Vessel of True Sight on my behalf. Tal, travel with Kazel, Alexine, and Nico, and bring the Vessel of True Sight back to me. If we are united, we cannot fail.
I don't believe in fate! No, this is not happening!
The gods wait upon your word, Elko. Unity cannot be achieved without faith. Have faith in Lebius, and my servant will repay your trust.
No, please, someone tell me that was all smoke and mirrors.
If you have the money, I suggest you stock up on healing items from Kamo's store.